you choose this nautical theme?
You know, I keep going back into the culture of like tattoos and art and just, you know, partying and kind of a bit of a wild nature. And, you know, sailors, pirates, they all kind of fit into that culture.
That's kind of a vibe that you get. It's like pirates took over an old southern manor.
Exactly.
And they sacked it. And
that just kind of feeds that whole, that feeds the whole party element. You know?
Talk me through the twerking contest. What is, I mean, okay, the twerking, the tattoos, is a big part of your business model, entertainment, you know, spectacle?
It's part of the spectacle of the establishment. Yeah. You know, we always want to give people something that, you know, can give them that, oh, wow, kind of feeling, kind of blow their minds a little bit.
How do you decide to move from the Bay Area, Northern California, to Atlanta?
So I grew up in the Bay Area, and it's just an awesome place.
Sure.
But I didn't want to be like one of those people who'd only lived in the place that they grew up.
Right.
I wanted the adventure of living somewhere else.
Yeah.
And so I just like on a random.
You literally went from coast
to the south,
which is kind of the coast. Atlanta's.
There's no coast here.
It's not that far.
It is far. It is
Karina just come.
It's a 5-hour drive to any coast from here.
Okay.
I also, on a whim, got married when I was in my early
20s. Okay, there it is.
And that guy was moving here, so I packed up and moved here with him.
Did you always want to be in the bar business?
No. No. I opened this bar on a whim, actually. Okay. I do a lot of things on a whim. It usually works out well for me.
Are you an impulsive person?
I kind of am.
Well, I look forward to working with you.
All right.
And eating your food.
Cool. Well, that was easy. Mo, you're good at what you do.
You're good at what you do.